press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Jamie Anderson have bowled one of the finest spell of his career, where England have defeated India in the first test of the day 5 in Chennai. With the help of a great bowling from James Anderson, Jack Lees and a wonderful spell of one over from Ben Stokes also. In the first inning, Joe Root played an very well inning of 200, a double century scored by him by any English captain in India. He was the first to do so, and their bowling lineup was also really good, and James Anderson was the hero of this match, where he had taken two crucial wickets in just 1 hour. That was going to be the changing over for tonight's match, where you know England have defeated India, and this is going to be a historic win for England, as they have been brought onto the number one position of the World Test Championship.